Brianna y Sadian.
You save me.
I wasn't talking to you, stupid ranger.
He is working for the spider.
No, the dark mistress watches over Gollum. Gollum watches over Bright Master. Bright Master kills the Dark Lord.
And the spider pulls the strings.
We share a common enemy in Sauron. And you can't always choose your allies. You don't.
Come, Bright Master. Gollum will show you a creepier path.
That wasn't just a troll.
They are Olog Hai, war trolls. They're smarter, faster, and immune to sunlight. Sauron's forces are more powerful than ever.
We hate them as much as we hate nasty orcs. We keep our distance so we don't get squished and crushed into bits.
Like how you tried to crush my head with a rock the last time I saw you.
But we didn't. We could never hurt the Bright Lord. We make up for it now, yes?
That is yet to be seen.
You're going the wrong way. Here.
Just me, but do those Orlogs act like they're better than the rest of us? It's not just you.
Close, Bright Master. We're very close.
I know why you are here.
Return what you have stolen.
Silence, Ringmaker.
You forget yourself. Stolen. You begged me to have it. And what of you, Talion?
I am here for Minas Ethel.
You seek to save it.
Even though it may already be lost.
There must be a way. There is truth in your vision. Grant me another.
To what end? For knowledge? To dominate? Oh, you don't have to tell me. Here is your truth.
You want to move up the ranks, you got to kill. You want to get noticed, kill a pink skin. The bigger the target, the higher he rises.
Idril. She dies.
Many will pass before Sauron is defeated.
This knowledge can guide our hand. If we kill this assassin, perhaps this future will not come to pass. She can be saved.
She will live or die with honor, and it will not shift the tide of war. It is Castamir who must be protected. If he falls victim to this assassin, we will lose the Palantir.
You found him precious? For the Bright Lord. We go to Kirith Amnon. Yes. We'll find the nasty assassin.
The assassin must be stopped. Gollum, you know where to find him?
We recognized his curved blade.
A Morgul blade?
Yes. Stab, stab, stabbing all the War Chief's bodyguards.
If we find the Uruk bodyguards he's targeting, we'll find the assassin.
The first one is near. This way. No, no, no. Over here. Careful! We see some Morgul fly nest.
What are those orcs doing?
You're afraid, just like the captain. Admit it.
I'm not afraid.
Then do it. Stand under the nest.
Fine, I'll show you I'm no coward.
The first bodyguard should be this way.
Earlier you said you recognized the assassin's curved blade. So you can see Shelob's visions.
Yes, Bright Master.
Get off!
No, here. Silly ranger, go that way. No, 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 over here. You're going the wrong way.
Only a Morgul blade could have caused these wounds. We're on the right track.
He's been dead for some time. We'll need to move faster if we want to catch up with the assassin.
Yes! He knows where another bodyguard is.
As the assassin kills his way up the hierarchy, he'll continue to seek bigger targets. Like Castamir.
Yes. Castamir is the only one who knows where the Palantir is. He must be kept alive at all costs.
The nasty orc is here, but we forget where exactly. We are close. You can find it.
This is the end. I am your
Tomorrow. Now killing his way up the ranks again.
Sounds like we're doing a real good job of it, too.
It's always a gamble getting promoted that way.
Easterlings. Stranger even than the Haradrim of the South.
But just as vulnerable to entreaties from Sauron.
Thank you.
not a proper feast without a frog.
Wounds from a Morgul blade, just like the last one. This kill happened more recently than the other.
We are getting closer.
Gollum should know where the next target is. I found another Uruk. He hasn't been dead long. We're getting closer.
Closer and closer. We will take you to where the next one is. Stupid orcs is never see Gollum. We sneaks around, and we hear so many things. Wait! Orcs are coming! Hide!
He's terrified of Morgow flies! Everyone knows it! Says the Glory!
Stay here. I can find him on my own. Another victim. Yet this one still lives.
Let's find out what he knows.
Submit!
The assassin is near.
I like those fortress walls. So tall.
Get off me!
Snafu.
Useless. I wouldn't be surprised if the Dark Lord himself thanks me for killing the glob and taking his place. He'll do a much better job of taking Minas Ethil than he ever could.
Here to stop me, you'll be sorely disappointed.
Now try again.
Hit him like that.
Change which she loves so for Minas Ethil.
Minas Ethil will go the way of all flesh. We only need the Seeing Star.
How much of your soul was lost in that ring?
The Dark Mistress will be pleased.